fan of our next guest. He has the voice of an angel. He was just a teenager when he won Australian Idol, and since then he's performed alongside superstars such as Beyonce.
Yeah, incredible. Actually, I saw him at the Beyonce concert. Now he has penned a song especially for the Salvation Army's Christmas appeal and is here to play it for us for the very first time. Performing Freedom, please welcome Stan Walker.
Breaking the chains on and on. I hear you not out, drowning again. I feel the weight of the world. It's pulling me in, won't it go? Here I am. I'll be your armor, be your protector. I'll be the shield, you'll be my throne. And when it's over, I'll be a soldier. You'll see me marching next to you. Side by side, I will be fighting sleepless nights. You'll be my shot down, I'm drowning again. I feel the weight of the world, and it won't give in, won't let go. Here I am, yeah. I'll be your armor, be your protector. I'll be the shield, you'll be my throne. And when it's over, marching next to you. Side by side, I will be fighting sleepless nights. You've been my guiding light, yeah. Though I'm in pieces, you've been my freedom. Hopeless cries, I still believe. My heart won't deny all the fear kept inside. I'm your warrior, yeah, yeah. Side by side, I will be fighting sleepless nights. You'll be my guiding light. Though I'm in pieces, you'll be my freedom. Hopeless cries, I still believe.
Oh, can I get a kiss too?
Yeah.
That was divine.
Oh, thank you very much.
You know I'm a huge fan, The Voice.
You've been talking about it all morning.
I have. You know, you've penned that song for the Salvos this year.
Yes. You know, when the opportunity came about, you know, for the Christmas appeal and, you know, how much need there is, you know, in our country here in Australia, I thought, you know, I need to be a part of that.
I'll just whip up a song.
Just chuck something in there.
You know, you've had your own sort of battles growing up and, you know, the Salvos is there for people who are feeling a little bit lonely at Christmas time. Is that why you felt such a need to help?
Yeah, fully. Like, you know, it would break my heart if I, you know, if I knew that anybody, like, you know, my family didn't get to celebrate Christmas. But not even that, just be able to be with family, have something to eat and, you know, just little things like a present, you know. It kind of breaks my heart. So, you know, I feel like it's my duty and my responsibility to do something with what I've got so that it can help, you know, more people. Not in a cliche way or a way that we need to do it because we're somebody, but why not?
Why not?
You've opened for Beyonce. Like, you are a bona fide superstar and you're so beautiful and nice.
Thank you.
Am I making you nervous? Oh. How do you stay so grounded, though, when you're having so much success?
I've got a solid family. I've got solid friends. Even if I thought for a minute that I was too big for my shoes, my mum would be the first person to give me a little slap around the ears. Hey, what are you doing, boy?
Well, you are a beautiful soul with a gorgeous voice. Thank you very much for being on our show today. It's very exciting. Of course, this song is for a very worthy cause. You can donate to the Salvation Army's Christmas Appeal now, either with a phone call or online. Generosity, your generosity could really make someone's Christmas. So make sure you give generously.